Good afternoon, Year 7. I'm Mr. Oliver, and I'm Head of Co-curricular Activities. I look after all the activities throughout the school. This is the Bannell Centre. Let's go inside and see where some of the activities take place. All right, we're inside the Bannell Centre, and just upstairs is my office. If you have any issues with clubs or activities, any questions, or if you have any great ideas for a new club or activity, please come and find me. I'm just upstairs. Let's go inside and see some of the activities that take place. So, we offer loads and loads of activities in the school, and we offer basketball, netball club, badminton, football club, hockey club, boxing club, cricket club. Great demonstration, girls, but let's go to a film which shows some of the other activities which are on offer in Portsmouth High School, which was filmed earlier this year. High School, but how do we book them, girls?
The co-curricular fair, which happens at the start of every term, you can sign up for as many clubs as you want, but in Year 7 you have to sign up for at least 3.
Oh, in Year 7 I signed up for netball, hockey, climbing, horse riding, table tennis, trampolining,
and cupcake decorating.
That's the best.
But that club has a waiting list.
And don't forget about Christmas club decorating. It happens every year.
Even in the summer.
Well, Year 7, it's not just about all the sporting activities at Portsmouth High School. We also do clubs and activities at lunchtime in many of the other subjects, such as DT, science, music and drama. All of them have activities to take part in. If you want to find out further details from that about these, then we have a co-curricular booklet that comes out every term listing all the activities that are on offer. We also take the pupils off-site and we go to some of the various centres around Portsmouth. We go to the golf centre, we go horse riding, and in the summer term we do sailing. Those activities and some other activities incur a fee. And your parents will receive a booklet and details of how to enrol in a programme called My Evolve, where you can book and pay for these various different activities. As said, it's not just about sporting activities, we also run climbing. B, you seem to be flying up this wall. What do you like about this climbing wall?
I like it how we have house competitions and that we get to perform in front of others, for example, in the sports awards evenings.
Hi, I'm Maddie and I'm belaying B. I started belaying on the wall in September of 2017 when it was first built, and I was one of the first on the wall.
Yay! We can't wait to see Year 7 in September.